Thank you. Thank you. I, Semaket, High Priest of Horus, forewarn that he who removes the amulet
shall have released Set. He who walked abroad with the jackals at the dawn of man shall once again violate the earth.
Harvests fail under the broken skies. My trusty companion returns.
The amulet woman!
Once called forth, shall the heavens split asunder, and the light of the sun, god Horus, banish the lord of darkness, Set. I wouldn't advise it.
Croft woman has outsmarted you, yeah? And now she escapes.
The amulet, Herr von Croy. It talks of the priest, Semerket.
Semerket.
Mon Dieu, là?
Jean-Yves, my faithful friend.
I fear this is not a social visit.
Only if you want von Croy gatecrashing the party.
Von Croy?
I think he was looking for this.
The Amulet of Horus. An almost legendary artifact. So, you have found and opened the tomb of Set. This doesn't bode well. Translating from the Hebrew, he who removes the amulet shall once more release the dark power of Set. And Set saith, I am the shadow across the sun. I am the bringer of plagues. My wrath will consume all lands and shall be ceaseless.
The power to summon the sun god Horus to rebind the evil Set shall only be revealed to the bearer of the amulet within the temple of Semerket at Karnak.
The ceremony is complete as the armor of Horus summons the sun god. The armor of Horus. At the dig site in Alexandria, my men talk fearfully of this.
The armor must also be von Croy's goal.
Only one so ignorant of the prophecies would double with such a prehistoric evil. Ah, yes. Releasing Set. But how could you have known, my dear?
Time to put things right and remove a thorn in my side in the process.